Oh my god.
Now, for this kind of Valentine gift though.
Very, very wicked man.